is closer to home. Dronfield lies between Sheffield and Chesterfield. And it was where Frank Sutton used to live. I first met him when I was a little baby, because he and his wife-to-be went and babysat for me and my sister, for my parents. But he wrote a series of poems. Sadly, I think I'm the only one who ever does this particular one or any of his stuff at all. And it's not archived anywhere, as far as I know. Says out Sam to his missus, "What's ailing the lass? I have a feeling that's been taken queer. The Miss Bingle last week into city that went, and are eating fresh fruit with the beer." Oh, lass said, "Oh, for beauty, that's what it's about. An Eglinton fool she stuck then. At least what that's what she thought." Then Sam said to her, "Lass, having trouble with the courses again?" Treat that remark with contempt it deserves, but laugh till the time of the face when they see me dolled up on the diet and all, and I walk with a step full of grace." "On a diet," said Sam, "does that mean to the clam?" "Hey, oh, that's a good one, and read." "No, it's only at meal times as I ask the clam. In between times, out of fancy I'll eat." Next morning to chemist shop Sam had to go for beauty cream for Mrs. Sam. "How much does the want?" Then Sammy replied, "Can I finish this 5 gallon can?" So last she sits down in this mirror, she smiles and she dips into 5 gallon can, and she plasters it over her face and her neck. "That looks better already," said Sam. After 2 or 3 weeks, old Sam saw a change. A fine lass, he was proud as could be. She would exercise daily and have a quick dab under armpits with old Do-Re-Mi. She never goes out in her curlers no more, and all neighbours admire her in street. For as she says, "You don't know who you might meet when you nip across yard late at night." So here's a good health to every young lass, and may health and beauty prevail. And if ever there's need of a 5 gallon can, that money for fresh fruit, yeah.